Miguel certainly has some of that famous Latin stamina. I'm quite exhausted. We underestimated Catalina's plans for Spank. It reaches far beyond the Yardies selling it on the street corners. The cartel have a front company, the Kappa Coffee House. They've been selling Spank through the street stalls. We have no choice but to put these drug stands out of operation. Smash them to splinters!
Airwaves. Today, I'm gonna play you some sassy ladies from the 70s, 80s, and 90s. Here's a taste for you.
Listening to Lips 106. You're tuned to Lips.